Good morning, guys. How you guys doing? Today is JLee and bringing you guys a new video. And today I'm bringing you guys a video on the two new ornaments for the Swords Regime that came out with the Age of Triumph. So one of them is the Red Memorial and the other one is the Vasilix Glory. Both of them are honestly pretty cool. I think that both of them improve the Soros. Even knowing that to me, the Soros is probably one of the coolest looking weapons. So honestly, it's a pretty easy gun to put an ornament on. And I think that they honestly, Bungie did a great job on them. So first, let's talk about the Red Memorial. So the Red Memorial is actually an ornament that you can get through the main quest of the Age of Triumph. I'm not exactly sure when in the quest you get the ornament. I think it was the second to last quest that you get the ornament. So it might not be that, but honestly, it's pretty close to the end. But like I said, there's actually a way that you can actually get this ornament. So that's, I think, it's pretty cool, the fact that you can actually get it, because most of all the ornaments comes down to luck. So obviously, the fact that you can get this through a quest, I think, is pretty cool. The other ornament is the Vasilix Glory. To me, this is probably the coolest ornament that Bungie came up with in the Age of Triumph. The sword is like the perfect style of weapon that you want to put an ornament on. But honestly, Bungie did a great job with the all black and the bright yellow. To me, that goes perfectly together. Definitely is one of the coolest ornaments that Bungie has come up with, and for me is the ornaments to get in that you triumph. So I know that these ornaments are actually kind of difficult to get because how the chest is set up in the Age of Triumph. Basically, it's so difficult to get something new from that, because almost every single thing in the game is basically put into that chest. So for those reasons, I'm pretty lucky that I got the ornament, especially because I got it from a random weekly chest. I didn't even pay for like a number of chests and open them and trying to get it. I actually got it random. So it's pretty lucky, honestly. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'm gonna leave you guys with some clips that I got using both ornaments. Hope you guys enjoy it, and take care, guys. Peace.
You only want to chase the feeling again. Let's be friends. You only need what's best for you and not them. Don't pretend. Now I don't wanna lose sleep thinking about everything. Silver screens, believing everything we come to see. Go outside, it feels so good. We're loving and hating and making scenes. Now we just see everything we believe. We just see everything. Silver screens, believing everything we come to see. Go outside, it feels so good. We're loving and hating and making scenes. Now we just see everything we believe. We just see.